Teachers' Day was celebrated with much enthusiasm in educational institutions across the state. At one such celebration by the state government, the Chief Secretary Dharmendra Sharma felicitated 9 teachers with the prestigious Goa State Teachers Award. Also present on the occasion was Secretary of Education Neela Mohanan.
और तो शिक्षा की क्या जरूरत है, ये भी प्रश्न कई बार आते हैं. और मैं हमेशा ये वाली बात कहता हूँ कि बुद्धि तीव्र हो लेकिन मानसिकता हीन हो या मानसिकता हीन तो जनित नहीं हो सकता. जनित के लिए बुद्धि भी तीव्र होनी जरूरी है और मानसिकता भी ऊँच होनी जरूरी है. और ये दो समन्वय सिर्फ शिक्षक जो साथ में चलते हैं उन्हीं के कारण हो सकता है. और शिक्षक का रोल हमारे इतना बड़ा इम्पोर्टेंट, ये तो महत्वपूर्ण है कि जो भी हमें कुछ सिखाया उसको हम शिक्षक का गुरु का रूप मानते हैं. और सबसे पहला शिक्षक का गुरु तो हम अपने माता पिता को ही मानते हैं जो हमें बचपन से आगे बढ़ाते हैं.
टुडे ऑन द ओकेशन ऑफ टीचर्स डे वी आर फेलिसिटेटिंग एंड एक्नॉलेजिंग द सिंसियर कमिटेड एफर्ट्स ऑफ आर टीचर्स who have contributed immensely to building up the foundations of education in our state of Goa. As you are all aware, Goa is one of the states in our country which leads in the field of education. We have a very sound primary, secondary and tertiary education structure here. And this is something which has been built up over the years with a lot of painstaking effort. And the largest stakeholders in this progress, in this process, has been our teachers. Teachers' Day is one occasion in our lives every year when we remember our teachers, the contributions that they have made to each and every one of us. But also as a state, in a function like this, we would take this opportunity to pay homage to the memories of all the great teachers before and also to humbly again acknowledge the services which are being continued by our teachers. It is not a very easy task to be a teacher in today's day and age. There are very many challenges that pose themselves before a teacher when he or she stands before a group of students in a classroom today. There are any number of diversions, distractions, and other more interesting things that can occupy the minds of our young friends. And it is a challenge before the teacher to grab their attention and keep them enthused and keep them inspired enough to be equally a stakeholder in the process of education. Teaching is definitely not just a relationship of giving. It is equally a relationship of giving and taking. As all the teachers here would definitely agree, the teachers learn continuously from the students. Every day is a learning experience for a teacher, and a teacher never becomes old because each year a new batch of students enter into their classrooms and I think deducts 1 year from their age. They feel younger, they feel fresher. It's always a new experience. No two classes of students is ever the same. And that is the beauty of teaching, but that is again the challenge involved in teaching. So there are very many things that we talk about when we think of innovations in education. Some of them have been touched upon by our state awardees today. But despite everything that has come in the form of technology, be it smart classrooms, be it ICT or be it any other type of innovative information communication technology based initiative, the role of the teacher will never be diminished. And I for one would suggest here that the role of the teacher is ever increasing. When you have technology, when you have other interventions, it is not that the role of the teacher becomes any lesser. In fact, it becomes more challenging for the teacher, and the teacher has to assume an even more important role in channelizing the technology and using it in a way that contributes effectively to our children and their education. We must acknowledge the challenges of a changing world. We as the teaching community and the Directorate of Education together should strive to make our education process relevant and make it meaningful. And I think we'll...
All Goa D.ed Trained Teachers Association expressed happiness as Education Department has declared posts of primary teachers for D.ed candidates. Speaking to media on behalf of the union, social activist Swati Kerkar said that from last many years, B.ed teachers were given preference for teaching job in primary schools and D.ed trained teachers were fighting for their right.
She further said that the recent declaration of posts for B.ed teachers is their victory, and we hope that government continues to give justice to D.ed trained teachers.
Last Tuesday, on 28, आमच्या इशूक लागून जे गजानन भट आसा डायरेक्टर एज्युकेशन तांकां मेळपाक गेली. ताज्या पयलीं आदले दिसा दोन दीस पयलीं जे प्रायमरी खातीर जे 183 पोस्ट आसा ते डिक्लेर जाले. आनी हेज्या पयलीं आमी हें आतां युनियन स्टार्ट करून आमी आमचो एकूच मुद्दो आशिल्लो की ही जी डी एड केल्लीं भुरगीं आसा तांकां खंय तरी जस्टीस मेळचें. कारण आमी लास्ट आमी कितले वर्सां पळयल्यां की आतां बी एड केल्ल्यांक खंय तरी प्रायमरी सॅक्शनान खंय तरी घुसोवपाक लागल्या, आनी ताका लागून ही डी एड केल्ली जी म्हाका दिसता 2008 ही सगळीं भुरगीं आसा ती आज बेकार आसा. आनी प्रत्येक स्कुलांनी आज बी एड केल्ल्यांकूच प्रेफरन्स दिलो वता हें जेन्ना आमी पळयलें प्रायमरी सॅक्शनान, तेन्ना खंय तरी ह्या भुरग्यांक जस्टीस मेळपा खातीर आमी रस्त्यार आयलीं. आनी ह्या संदर्भान जे पोस्ट जे डिक्लेर जाल्या पयरू ताका लागून आमचो थंय खंय तरी आमकां ते पोस्ट मेळचे ह्या हेतून आमी श्री गजानन भट हांकां मेळ्ळी. सगळ्यांत पयलीं हांव तांचे कॉंग्रेच्युलेट करतां की इतल्या वर्सांनी म्हाका दिसता प्रायमरी सॅक्शनांक हे पोस्ट आज खंय तरी डिक्लेर जाल्या. आनी सरकार कितल्योश्यो आज गोंयांत आमच्यो प्रायमरी शाळा आसा ज्यो आज खंय तरी बंद पडल्या, आनी स्ट्रेंथ आसून सुद्दां थंय टिचर नासल्या कारणान अश्यो कितल्योश्यो शाळाय बंद पडलेल्यो आसा. कितलेशे पेरंट्स आसा ते गव्हर्मेंटा कडेन मागता की आमकां ते शाळेंनी बाबा टिचर्स जाय, तरी आसतना गव्हर्मेंट कांयच म्हणजे कान हालेनाशिल्ले. आनी खंय तरी प्रायवेट स्कुलांक हें दिवपा खातीर प्रोत्साहन दिवपा खातीर हो सरकार हो डाव करतालो काय कितें असो एक क्वेश्चन मार्क आशिल्लो. पूण आमी जेन्ना आमचें आंदोलन सुरू केलें तेन्ना सरकाराक खंय तरी हेजी दखल घेवची पडली आनी हे प्रायमरी सॅक्शना खातीर पोस्ट डिक्लेर करचे पडले. आतां आमी आमचो एकूच क्लेम आसा, आतां ऑलरेडी पोस्ट डिक्लेर जाल्या आनी पोस्ट डिक्लेर करता आसतना स्पेसिफिकली ते पोस्ट डीएडा खातीर म्हणून थंय मेन्शन केल्ले आसा. आनी आमी श्री गजानन भट हांकां मेळून आमी एक इश्यू थंय आमी क्लियर केल्लो आसा की हेज्या फुडें म्हणजे डीएडा खातीर जर बीएड केल्लो भुरगो जर आमकां घेतलेलो मेळत जाल्यार आमी खंय तरी हेजी दखल घेतली आनी तेजेर एक्शन घेवपा खातीर आमी भाग पडटली. म्हणून तेणी सांगला की तुम्ही कांयच भिवू नाका, आमी पयलींच क्रायटेरिया लायला की डीएड ओनली डीएड कॅन अप्लाय, कोणी बीएडान सुद्दां अप्लाय केलें जाल्यार तेंचे फॉर्म भायर उडयतले अशें म्हणून तांणी सांगलां. दुसरें म्हणजे आमचे युनियनाचे आतां जवळ जवळ 100 मेंबर आसा आमचे, आनी ह्या 100 मेंबर जे 2008 म्हणजे आज 8 वर्सां जाल्लीं आसा जे डीएड करून घरा कडेन बेकार आसा. थोडीं भुरगीं विदावट पे खंयच्या तरी स्कुलांनी विदावट पे ती काम करता आनी अशी परिस्थिती बिकट परिस्थिती तेंची आसा. तर ह्या भुरग्यांक खंय तरी पयलो प्रेफरन्स मेळचो. फ्रेशनर्स आसा तेंकां खंय तरी बाबा फुडें आनी ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी आसा, पूण हे इतले वर्सां हे जे केल्ले तेंची आतां एज बारूय जातली हेच्या खातीर तांकां ते पोस्ट हे आयल्या तितूंत तांकां प्रेफरन्स मेळचो ही आमचो डिमांड आमी डायरेक्टरा कडेन मांडलेलो. सो ताणें सांगलां तुमी युनियनाच्या वतीन एक मेमोरेंडम आपल्याक सबमीट करा वीथ लिस्ट आनी आपूण तेजी जरूर तेजे आपूण दखल घेतलो. सो म्हाका दिसता हे खंय तरी आमी एक आंदोलन केलें ताचें आमकां एक खंय तरी फळ मेळ्ळें आसा.
ब्युरो रिपोर्ट, डॉन बॉस्को चॅनल. Aam Aadmi Party alleged that ruling government along with opposition is involved in formalin fish mafia in the state. Speaking at a press conference, AAP convener Elvis Gomes stated that the government is not ready to speak on the formalin issue and is also not working to resolve this issue in the state. He further said that rumours of Congress leader Digamber Kamat joining BJP might be true, as in the absence of Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar, there is no leader in BJP party who is capable of hiding this issue, and if Digamber Kamat joins BJP, then he will be able to suppress this issue in a well-planned manner.
12 जुलय जे डॉक्युमेंट रिपोर्ट म्हणून जो इवा फर्नांडीस आणि टीम 5 जणांची टीम असली ताणी सबमिट केलो तो आम्ही तुमकां दाखयल्लो. त्या रिपोर्टा शिवाय आणि कसे रिपोर्ट असा जातून एक्सप्लोजिव्ह म्हणला जाता हो रिपोर्ट, जातून काय जणांची नावं असा जे त्या दिसात इन्वॉल्व झाले इन्व्हेस्टिगेशन ब्लॉक करपाक. आता कोण येता ते भाषेन हो रिपोर्ट सप्रेस केल्लो होता सप्रेस केल्लो आसा आणि एफडीए डायरेक्टर ज्योती सरदेसाय ही दबावा खाला येऊन आपल्या ऑफिसरांकूय ऑफिसरांची वाट लावपाचे वाटेर आसा म्हणपाक हरकत ना. काशिनाथ शेटये आणि जे इन्फॉर्मेशन मागलेले ते ताका इन्फॉर्मेशन दिना असं ताणें उक्तेपणी दावो केला. तेवटेन राजीव गोम्स क्रिमिनल केस फायल करची म्हणून झुजता. तेवटेन हायकोर्टान तीन पिटिशनर आम आदमी पार्टी धरून पिटिशन केल्लें आसा. काल पिटिशन हियरिंगाक आयिल्लें. फुडले तारखेर हो दावो आमी कोर्टा मुखार हाडटले की खोलायनाची चौकशी जावची. कित्याक सरकार हाजेर कांयच करूंक सोदिना, कसलीच चौकशी करूंक सोदिना हे आतां पर्यंत क्लियर जाल्लें आसा. खरो म्हणजे एक बरो सरकार लोकांचे हेल्थ पळोवन एक साधारण तरी एक बारीकशी तरी इन्वेस्टिगेशन चालीक लावपाचे, पूण हो सरकार करूंक सोदिना. हाजेर सिद्ध जाता की सगळे सप्रेस लपोवपाचे प्रयत्न चल्ल्या. आनी मेन म्हणजे ह्या दिसांनी जे आयकूंक येता की काँग्रेसचे फुडारी दिगंबर कामत सारखे कांय येवटेन येवपाचे आसा म्हणून, जरी ताणें मागीर ना म्हटलेले आसत, पूण ह्या हालचालीक सगळे फॉर्मलिनाचे लिंक आसा. कित्याक आज इन द एबसन्स ऑफ सीएम तांचे कडेन असो हुशार असो मनीस तांकां मेळना जो हें सगळें हे गूट सगळें लिपोवंक शकतलो दिगंबरा शिवाय. कित्याक ह्या सगळ्या गेमीन रुलिंगच ना, ह्या गेमीन ऑपोजिशनूय कलाकार प्लेयर म्हणल्यार हेतून गुंतलेले आसा. आनीक हे हप्ताराज हे हप्ते सगळ्यांक पावता म्हणून हे अशें सगळें घडटा. तर आम आदमी पार्टी मागता की जर गव्हर्नमेंटाचेर कांय प्रतिक्रिया दिवंक सोदिना आनी इन्वेस्टिगेशन घालूंक सोदिना जाल्यार हे फूल प्रकरण आमी फुडले सुनावणेक हायकोर्टा मुखार मांडटले.
ब्युरो रिपोर्ट, डॉन बॉस्को चॅनल. Hundreds of cigarette lighters seized during security checks while the old terminal was in operation at Dabolim Airport caught fire on Tuesday night. Sources informed that there was a large number of cigarette lighters stocked in an area of the old terminal. The fire began growing as the lighters began bursting in a chain reaction, spreading fire, and Vasco fire tenders were called to douse the fire, which was close to the runway of the Dabolim International Airport. Fire officials said that they had received a call at around 10:40 p.m. about the fire at the old terminal of Dabolim International Airport and they were working to extinguish the fire. PI Shailesh Narvekar of Dabolim Airport Police Station said both his state fire tender and naval fire tender managed to get fire under control.
Airport extension boda kiti uje petlem sangle kanjane are bhai 22:25 tak call aile the ani anga sarne lighter bilder sanje dump kele the दम करून तेजो उजो पडटा. लायटर तुजेच ते स्पोर्ट करताले कळ्ळें. त्याच्या पहिले आमची निळीची गाडी असली गाडी त्यांच्या नंतर पाळलेले मागीर आम्ही पाळलेले जे सी बीन हे करून स्पीड केले
होते. फायर हॅज टेकन प्लेस नियर द डेमोलिशन एरिया ऑफ दी डबल इज एअरपोर्ट. कदम बिझी राज जो लोकल कोस्टेड फायर ब्रिगेड ते ऑल्सो केम टू स्पॉट. द नॅबल फायर ब्रिगेड दे ऑल्सो केम टू स्पॉट अँड द फायर
Bureau report, Don Bosco channel.
Supreme Sales Electronics and Furniture, one stop shop for all your electronics and furniture needs. LED TVs, ACs, refrigerators, washing machines, home furniture, office furniture, sofa sets, modular kitchen and many more. Timings 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. Contact 94-23-88-6036 or 0832-22-55-207. For special Ganesh Chaturthi triple offer, visit Supreme Sales at Karaswada, Char Rasta Junction, Mapsa, Goa.
Goa Pradesh Mahila Congress alleged PWD Minister Sudhin Davlikar for not doing his work properly and for pushing all the blames on drain. Speaking at a press conference, State Mahila Congress President Pratima Kutino said that Sudhin Davlikar is holding PWD ministry from last 6 years and it has been seen that roads are not maintained ever after Congress government had built them. She further said that PWD minister cannot push his blames on rain and engineers. He should hold a meeting with all the engineers and contractors and should come up with a solution to improve the condition of the roads.
The PWD minister is making some statement that due to rains, the work of the roads cannot take place. Bab Sudhin Dawlekar, PWD minister to me. आमी जेन्ना थंय मोर्चा केलो आमी जेन्ना कोर्तालीं गेलीं ट्रॅफीक जॅम जाता म्हणून जेन्ना परिकर सीएमान तुमकां ऑर्डऱ्यो दिल्यो की रस्ते पॉटहोल जाल्ले आसा रोखडेच ताबडतोब क्लियर करा म्हणून तेन्ना विदीन 7 days कशे तुमचे इंजिनियरान कॉन्ट्रॅक्टरांनी ते रोड्स पॉटहोल्स आसा ते पॅचअप केले तेन्ना पावस नाशिल्लो आयज तो खंय तरी स्टेटमेंट काडटा की कॉन्ट्रॅक्टरांचे खंय गॅरंटी म्हणटात ते खंय काडून उडयतलो तांचे लायसन्सां रद्द करतलो एक पॉटहोल देखून मेळ्ळ्यार अरे हांव तुका सांगूं सोदतां सुदीन दावलीकर मॉरली यू शूड रिजायन बिकॉज यू आर द PWD मिनिस्टर फॉर द लास्ट 6 years यू आर द PWD मिनिस्टर नॉट जस्ट फॉर वन अँड हाफ इयर फ्रॉम द टायम गव्हर्नमेंट इज फॉर्म्ड BJP इज फॉर्म्ड द गव्हर्नमेंट यू आर द PWD मिनिस्टर वेन पार्सेकर ऑल्सो वॉज देर यू आर PWD मिनिस्टर फॉर एजीस ओनली वेन काँग्रेस गव्हर्नमेंट वॉज देर फ्रॉम सम शॉर्ट टायम यू आर नॉट देर अदरवायज वॉट यू हॅव डन यू आर सेईंग दॅट पावस पडटा म्हणून आमचें काम जायना नोव्हेंबरात साकून काम स्टार्ट करतलो पावस पावसाचें काम करता मनसून्स इट इज नेचर पावस येवपाचो येयलो पावस वचपाचो वतलो बट यू एज अ PWD मिनिस्टर इट वॉज युअर ड्युटी टू डू प्री मनसून वर्क्स इट वॉज युअर ड्युटी टू सीट वीथ युअर इंजिनियर्स टू सीट वीथ युअर कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर्स एग्जिक्यूट द वर्क अँड गॅट द वर्क डन आय थिंक समवेअर वी आर स्टेईंग इन एन्शियंट टायम्स ते रस्ते आमी केल्ले पळय पयले तशेंच आसा ते फक्त दांबोर कालयतात आनी कितें करतात 2 म्हयन्या भितर रस्ते जाम जातात हेंचे जायका कितें म्हणटात टॅलिफोन म्हणटात रस्ते फोडटा आयज सबंद गोंयांत वचून पळयात थ्रू आवट गोवा पेडणे जाल्यार रस्ते पळोवपाचे ना पेडणे जावं म्हापशा जावं मांद्रे जावं मोर्मुगांव जावं वास्को जावं इंटरनल रोड बाबा जाल्ले आसा मडगांव जावं मडगांव जाल्यार आमचे रस्ते पळोवपाचेच नात केपें सांगे काणकोण इंटरनल सगळे रस्ते गेल्ले आसा And who is responsible for this? Don't blame the engineers or the contractors. I feel that the PWD minister, Bab Dawlekar, jo sangta is vadle ton gheun. Hav manta ki tene morally resign karpak jay. Ki that if you go to see PWD works are sanctioned jawpa lagla tender. Kaam tender sagle sanctioned jawpa lagla. Paisa sagle jawpa lagla. Pun kaam khoy asa is. Where is the money going? Who is eating the money? We cannot blame the kids. It is the father who is the responsible person who should be blamed if the house is not in order. So we demand that Bab Dawlekar, jata zalyar, maache tujha PWD khatya asa poi tari contractor and engineer akni gyon bas, maache tujha homework kar. Don't try to play and push the game on rains or on your contractors. It is your duty or you don't have any right to sit there on that chair.
Bureau Report, Don Bosco Channel. Hundreds of cigarette lighters seized during security checks while the old terminal was in operation at Dabolim Airport caught fire on Tuesday night. Sources informed that there was a large number of cigarette lighters stocked in an area of the old terminal. The fire began growing as the lighters began bursting in a chain reaction, spreading fire, and Vasco fire tenders were called to douse the fire, which was close to the runway of the Dabolim International Airport. Fire officials said that they had received a call at around 10:40 p.m. about the fire at the old terminal of Dabolim International Airport and they were working to extinguish the fire. PI Shailesh Narvekar of Dabolim Airport Police Station said both his state fire tender and Naval fire tender managed to get fire under control.
Airport extension boda kithe uje petrol sangle kanjane. अरे भाई 22-25 लाख कॉल आयले ते आणि हंगा सगळे लायटर बिल्डर त्यांचे डंप केले ते डंप करून त्याचं उजो पडला लायटर बिजनेस ते स्पोर्ट करताले कळें त्याच्या पहिले आमची नेहमीची गाडी असते कार्बन त्यांच्या थोडे पाळलेले म्हणजे आम्ही पाळलेले जे सी बीन हे करून स्प्रेड हे केले ते
फायर हॅज टेकन प्लेस नियर द डेमोलिशन एरिया ऑफ दी डब्ल्यू एअरपोर्ट वी रश The local co-aspect fire brigade, they also came to the spot. The naval fire brigade, they also came to the spot. And the fire was brought under control. There are no any casualties.
Bureau Report, Don Bosco Channel.
D WRD and Mapsa Municipality has undertaken the work of desilting of the Tar River at Mapsa ahead of the Ganesh Chaturthi celebrations in the state. The river is a main site for Ganesh immersion and has been filled with silt for the last couple of years, causing Ganesh idols to be visible for days after the immersion had taken place.
Desilting amcha ipate prayatna aslo ek at least ek 10 feet tori ami ek hotel desil hotel mane koi ada missionary alla ek 3 4 truck alla tinchan tanche full officials at aichan chalu hotele man majes man ek 2 disa bitar sopong jay kire song shekona pan maga yaad na modi kenna kore kire kelle ala pan ami tenna 2007 kelle te maga yaad 2006 2007 sneha bhabe chair person ali tenna kelle man yaad tenna philip neri Rodriguez hai allo WRD irrigation this stuff and captain of ports mun kida tori tya bashan kida ministry ali tanna ha
udak kemi asa mai soli dis tam bare sona
ganesh visari visari jana che disa anga sir dor dor puri ganpati yata de ani puri disa che magni asli angcha rahivashan chi ki ye je silt jamlale asa tya
band kar
काडपाक जाय आशिल्लें डिसिल्टींग करूंक जाय आशिल्लें कित्याक जें गणेश विसर्जन जातालें तेजे मुर्ती त्यो दुसरे दिसा सकाळीं तश्योच दिसताल्यो त्यामुळे हो सगळो सिल्ट जो जमला चिखल तो आमी चिखल आतां प्राधान्यान आज काडटा कित्याक 13 तारखेर गणपती आनी विसर्जन जातलें 14 तारखेर तेज्या पयलीं 8 दिसां भितर आज तारीख जाली 4-5 दिसां भितर हें सगळें काडून सोंपोवपाचो प्रयत्न करता की फाल्यां मुर्त्यो ज्यो विसर्जन जाता त्यो दिसोंक पावना एक आमी आमच्या गणपतीक दैवत मानता एक प्रथम पुजक मानता जाल्यार त्या प्रथम पुजकाचे वेवस्थीत रित्या तेचें जशें आगमन जाता तशें विसर्जनूय जावप ही एक काळाची गरज आसा नगराध्यक्ष आसात कावन्सिलर आसात तेंच्यांनी तेंची खूब तेंपाची मागणी आसली ती ती मागणी हांव जलस्रोत मंत्री ह्या नात्यान प्राधान्यान आनी हांगचे मंत्री म्हापशाचे आमदार तेंची एक प्रामुख्यान मागणी आसली परत ग्लॅन टिकलो अर्दोणाचे आमदार तेंची सगळ्यांच्यो मागण्यो आसल्यो इवन असेंब्लीन सुद्दां ग्लॅन टिकलोन प्रस्न विचारलेलो आनी आमी ताका आश्वासन दिल्लें की आमी सगळे हांगासर जे डिसिल्टींग करपाचो प्रयत्न करता म्हणून सांगलेले चतुर्थी पयली आनी तें काम आमी हातीन घेतलेलें आसा सगळ्यां आवाहन करता की येता त्या गणेश विसर्जनाक सगळ्यांनी आपले मुर्त्यो हांगासर हाडून विसर्जन करचें आनी जशें आगमन जाल्लें आसा तशें विसर्जन मोठ्या दबाज्यान करून घेवचें
ब्युरो रिपोर्ट डॉन बॉस्को चॅनल A mock drill exercise was held on Tuesday at the Miramar beach to check Goa's preparedness in dealing with a natural disaster like tsunami. The 12-hour-long mock drill commenced at 11:30 a.m. and was undertaken in Panjim at Miramar beach. Government agencies like the District Collectorate, Fire and Emergency Services, Police, GTDC, Disaster Management, etc. participated in this exercise. Bureau Report, Don Bosco Channel.